सर, टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज टेकन फ्रॉम क्लास 9th मैथमेटिक्स, चैप्टर 7 ट्राइंगल, एक्सरसाइज 7.3, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. सो आई विल बी सॉल्विंग दिस एक्सरसाइज 7.3, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 टुडे. सो आई कैन टेक डाउन द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. ए बी सी इज एन आइसोसेलस ट्राइंगल विथ ए बी इज इक्वल टू ए सी. ड्रॉ ए पी परपेंडिकुलर टू बी सी टू शो दैट एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू एंगल सी. सो फर्स्ट वॉट यू ऑल हैव टू डू इज यू ऑल हैव टू ड्रॉ द फिगर. ओके, here I have already drawn the figure and kept. ABC is an isosceles triangle. AB is equal to AC, and then you have to draw AP perpendicular to BC and show that angle B is equal to angle C. Okay, now let us see. First, what I have to do is I have to take these two triangles. Okay, first triangle is APB and APC. Okay, so first take in triangle APB and triangle APC. Okay, then I will write angle APB is equal to angle APC. Reason will be each 90 degree. You all can see that here P is 90 degree. In both the angle, it is common and it is 90 degree. So angle APB, okay, and angle APC. I'm just marking so that you all understand it better because of this P is 90 degree. Next, AB is equal to AC is given. Reason is given. Next, I will write AP is equal to AP. That will be the common side. So, in this, you all can see that AB is equal to AC is from the question that AB is equal to AC. It is given. Then AP is a common side in both the triangle. Okay. So we got three reasons. So we can say that triangle APB is congruent to triangle APC. So here place is not, I'll turn the page. So therefore, here let me write down, therefore triangle APB is congruent to triangle APC by RHS rule. Okay, this is clear. First we have used R, that is 90 degree. Secondly, we have used side over here, and here we have used hypotenuse, right? Now this is your hypotenuse AB and AC, okay, and this is your side. So now by that RHS rule is okay, we prove that these two things are congruent. We were supposed to prove that angle B is equal to angle C. Now angle B, you all can say that angle B is equal to angle C by CPCT. That will be the corresponding part of congruent triangle. It is equal. Angle B is equal to angle C. And RHS rule, I have given it all in written over here. Okay, you all can take down this part. And then you all can even take down this. From this two triangle, this is 90 degree. Okay, so this will be your right. This will be your AC and PQ will be your hypotenuse. And this will be your side. This AB is equal to PQ is a side. And this AC and PQ are the hypotenuse. So you all can take down these rules. Okay. So I hope you all have understood how to do this. And thanks for watching.